Are you ready to reveal and embrace your true hair color? So this is my question for you today. Back in October last year, I created a video here on YouTube to let you know how I have been inspired by my gray hair. So here I am again, 8 months later, to let you know how I keep embracing and how much I love my gray hair. And I'm gonna show you, look. See, I have a lot more, right? And you can see it's only in the front, right? You can see on the side, that is a little here, but that is not much, that is nothing in the back. It's only here. And the cool part is, so depends where I put the hair. If I throw the hair this way, I have a different effect with the silver hair. Can you see it? It's a little different. And then if I do like this, look at that. Different angle, just different looks. And I love that. If I have my hair up, the same thing. I love the fact that I get different looks. It depends the way, which side I throw the hair. Gray hair is a movement now and is here to stay. Oh yes. Everywhere you go, you see so many women those days embracing the gray hair. I even saw women walking the red carpet early this year with gray hair. It made me feel really good. It made me feel very proud. After I started with my journey, and then I got to see, got to notice that was more people embracing the gray hair. And I love this because with my own experience, I can inspire other women. And trust me, men as well, because the men also are embracing the gray hair. You're not gonna believe, since August, when I stopped to color my hair, I get so many compliments. I feel like I'm blossoming, right? Like a flower. I have not ever received that many compliments about my hair. And doesn't matter where I am, if it's the grocery store, at the airport, ladies stop me, young ladies stop me, men stop me, kids stop me. They tell me always, oh, I love your hair. I got the tons of compliments. And it is so great, of course, you feel good about it. Every time I see a woman that stop me or compliment me, I can feel, I can sense that it's like they telling me, I want to embrace my hair too. I want to stop to worry about my age. I want to be free. It's liberating. Embracing my platinum gray hair, it's like embracing my age. Age is just a number. Long time ago, if you have gray hair, it was grandma, old person. No anymore at all. Age is in your mind, age is in your heart, age is how you feel about life. I feel like since I embraced it, my gray hair, I have been feeling so confident and free than ever. In a fake world that we live today, that is all about Botox and how many surgery that we had, right? When you see somebody embracing something that is natural and feeling proud, it's so beautiful. And then we stand in the crowd. More and more, since I start to embrace my gray hair, I really feel weird. What are the benefits of aging? Because you see each gray hair that you see here have a story to tell. Comes the wisdom, come the empathy for others and the others for you too, and also bring a sort of peaceful pride for life. One thing we need to know, we all product of our own choices. I'm 44, I am more mature, I'm aging, but guess what? It's wonderful. There is nothing wrong getting old. We get wiser, we get smarter, we get more confident. Aging is great. Aging is beautiful. And we should be grateful for. Another thing that I want to share here with you all is, since I started to embrace my gray hair, I've been doing some research online and I came across this product and I've been using it and it's awesome. I'm gonna share here with you. It calls Pantene. Pantene Silver Expression, and it helps to keep the color. You can see my hair is very platinum. Look, I'm gonna get close to you here so you can see it. So I've been using this product. I also have been using L'Oreal, and it's called Ever Pure. So my goal with this video here and my ambition is just to encourage you all to embrace your gray hair, embrace your age, and be free. That is the beauty about being authentic. been true to yourself. That's my message for you for today. If you like this video, please make sure leave a like, leave your comment. Let me know if you're ready to embrace your gray hair, to rock this gray hair, right? And of course, don't forget to subscribe to my channel so you can get notification anytime that I came here and I post a new video. And just remember, be you, do you, and stay true. Bye-bye, folks. Thank you.